it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Yeah, hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 4, Separate Ways, Chapter 4, yeah. Yeah, we're back, and let's see what we got here. Okay.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
Okay, let me get us straight. They're now arguing about who knew Wesker first, and it's pretty much little game. Perfect. Bullshit they're talking
just
about.
So we understand each other.
I mean, looking back in Resident Evil history, was there ever any character who had something interesting to say? I don't think so.
You know, I met
Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, why just not kill her? Ugly face. Looks like Stallone when he had another surgery.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon. But all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time.
Yeah,
now.
And it looks like you're really liking
his
it.
His job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser.
What?
Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Krauser?
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Did you ever do that? I can't remember. Thank you, that was very necessary. But anyway, here is our next order, our next objective. We have to stop Leon's assassination. Oh yeah. So Krauser's after Leon, and we have to get to Leon before he does. Pretty simple, and we have to get over there. But in fact, it's a much longer way than shown on this map. So let's get started. Okay, first of all, I really need to buy a bigger attaché case. And I really hate this chapter, and the reason to that is a very specific section we're going to see soon enough.
Got a selection of
what are you buying? Yeah, I don't want to buy a treasure map, but I'd like to sell some things.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Or one specific treasure. Okay, let's get started. I really need some money to. Yeah, I really need some money. I really need a bigger attaché case, and I really need to aim more carefully. Okay, that was pretty bad aiming. Don't know if I mentioned it earlier, but you can't aim the sniper rifle with the Wii remote. You have to use the analog stick of the nunchuck. And yeah, rip his head off. Yeah, it's not that big deal, I guess, but it feels. Yeah, it feels different. It's not that precise too. You don't get that much precision. It doesn't matter. Okay, there's another Lynx statue over there. Can't get it right away, so we have to find another way around. But first of all, let's go back and check out this other hallway. Them. Just die already. Okay. This get nowhere. Oh, that's great. I was just about to give him a taste of my Chuck Norris roundhouse kick when he was taken care of anyway. But instead, we got our little gadget. Our hook shot. And why can't I jump down here? I have to specifically have to jump down here. Does make very much sense. Okay, this is really going to suck. Over and over again. I don't have Yeah. Every time something does not fit in the attaché case, the menu screen will pop up and tells us about how much we suck at managing our items. So, yeah. Let's just pretend it's not there and go on. Okay, first of all, let's check out this hallway here. Go through the door, probably some enemies behind. Yep. Nice shot. Kicked him in his back. Okay, it's good time for a grenade, I guess. And clear up some inventory space. Very nice. Even the most hardcore expert soldier couldn't have threw that grenade any better. Okay. There's another barrel. Another flash grenade. No, I can't carry it with me, but maybe if I reload the shotgun. Yep, that's good. Really appreciate these flash grenades. They're very useful to kill off Las Plagas, tentacles and shit with only one hit. I didn't mean that to rhyme, but unfortunately it does. Okay, pick up the shotgun. Take out our friends here. Okay, there's someone with a bow gun. So we'll have to take care. Can't waste too many healing items because we really need those for especially for the next section. It's pretty much a pain in no. Where is he? Very good. Because these Las Plagas tentacles will really take away much health. They do a lot of damage, to be exact. Okay, the guy with the bow gun is standing on the platform. Let's take him out. Okay, this was probably a better idea in the first place than waste handgun ammo. Another one. Nope. Okay, crystal. Can use the hookshot here, and where we get, I guess, we can now get to the area where the Lynx statue was. And yeah. Only problem is we have to get down somewhere here. Don't think this was the right spot. Nope. Okay, maybe we don't have to get here at all and try to find a way, another way around. But there must be some kind of... oh yeah. Was about to say there must be some kind of use for the pipes above here, and yeah. Couldn't miss that head. Probably not. But, yeah. Oh, a yellow herb. Really appreciate that. Can combine it with the lonely green one and bring them both together. So they can have a happy family and spawn maybe some other herbs. Nope, you're not going to touch me. Touch me and I'll sue.
Yeah.
Okay, that was pretty stupid. I guess we haven't done enough damage to take him out with the knife. And what was that? Okay, here we got the links. And what's this? Some ammo? Yeah. And yeah, can't get out here. Or can we? Oh yes, yes we can. To quote that guy who was on the news once or twice. Twice, not thrice. Anything here? Maybe some items? Oh yeah. FA spray, that's nice. Okay, yeah, let's sacrifice. Let's sacrifice, or let's just use a yellow herb. Probably the best solution to this problem. We get some more health in the process. And yeah, so let's get up here. And we should be through with this area, I guess. Okay, let's take a deep breath and yeah. This area really sucks. It's a giant fucking battleship we have to take out now, and yeah, you'll see all these cannons and stationary machine guns, and they're going to rip us apart if we don't take cover. And of course, it's easier said than done. And here we have a stationary gun. We need activate keycard blue. Or a keycard for its activation. And it's a blue keycard. Okay, not a grenade. Not now. Okay. I really hate this. It really sucks. If you don't know where to go or where you can take cover, they will really fuck you apart. I can guarantee that. Because it happened a few times when I played this section. Okay. First order of business, use the shotgun. Second order is don't ever use this ladder. It's a typical beginner's trap, because when you go up there, you're pretty much dead. Oh shit. Okay, let's use... Yeah. Probably should have mixed the green herb with the green and red one. Okay, pick up another flash grenade, and yeah. What did I say earlier? I forget it. I guess Alzheimer took out my brain. And now there, no, it's back on. Okay, first clean out the opposition. When the coast is clear, wait until the gun stops shooting and run for it. Pick up another can of first aid spray. Okay. And here we got the key card, or the key, blue activation key. And let's head back for the stationary.